We too have many numerous challenges to overcome. Yet despite the heavy burden we bear, I believe Guam's finest hour lies ahead.
Governor Felix Camacho opened his annual State of the Island address with a story of the Apollo 13 mission and how NASA triumphed when things appeared at their worst. The governor says he believes Guam is on the verge of its finest hour and said now is the time to be clear, focused, and decisive. Camacho then reminded the island's leaders that they share responsibility in closing the ORDOT dump and opening a new landfill. He also called upon the legislature to pass his dump financing measure.
Members of the Guam legislature, I implore you, pass Bill 51, and may God bless you with courage and wisdom. With proper authorization as governor of Guam, I will bring closure to this issue.
While the governor touched upon infrastructure improvement projects and upgrades, as well as more aggressive tax enforcement practices, he also talked about education. Camacho says in the next 30 days, they expect to issue out a contract to construct a temporary place for John F. Kennedy High School. And though he was proud of Guam's higher institutions of learning, he wanted greater accountability of GPSS.
With more than 30,000 public school students and 42% of the general fund resources dedicated to education, I join the entire island of Guam in asking for greater accountability and good leadership at our Guam public school system.
Governor Camacho also said his administration is committed to build confidence in Guam's healthcare system, provide more support for public safety, and modernize the island's port to prepare for the coming military buildup. He also noted the island will support the CNMI in a 180-day extension of the updated visa waiver program. From touching upon the new I Am Guam campaign to his vision of the civilian military task force, Governor Camacho said his administration is working hard. But he also reminded the community it is in their heritage that they can navigate any sea and master any challenge.
I will not spend the next 2 years counting down the last days of my administration, nor will I allow any member of my cabinet to do so. Complacency has absolutely no place in this administration. We will finish strong.
In the end, Camacho promised that prosperity is before the island if everyone works together. He also addressed critics that his administration will see this challenging time through.
To the naysayers and critics, I say to you in the words of Gene Kranz, remember the flight director from Apollo 13? I say to you in his words, with all due respect, sir, I believe this is going to be our finest hour.